excellent speech. Typical Scott Walker, grounded in reality, identifies what our problems are, that we don't have jobs in Wisconsin and that we need to create jobs, that government finances are way out of control and that we need to fix them. So typical grounded Scott, here's the problem and here's how we're going to fix it, and government is the problem and governor needs to get out of the way and fix it.